I believe in America. America has made my fortune.
So there I was, helping my brother move to Victoria, right? And I raised my brother into American fashion. And I was wearing the blue Letterman jacket from when I was in college. And
I taught her neighbor to dishonor.
Excuse me, sir. I must ask you to refrain from talking. You are disrupting the film, and you are disturbing it for the rest of these lovely patrons.
Okay, whatever. So anyway, as I was saying, get out onto like the ferry, the deck, right? And so the seagull.
Sir, I'm sorry, you are being too disruptive. I must ask you to leave the theater.
Look, buddy, I paid for my ticket just like everyone else here. I've earned my right to be here. I'm not going anywhere.
Did you greet the audience?
Yes, sir.
Good. Because a cinema that don't greet the audience ain't a cinema at all. Now come here. Let me look at you. You look terrible.
I know.
Go get some rest. By tomorrow morning, this guy will never talk in the movie again.
But how? He refuses to shut up.
I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse. Now, come on. Go get yourself a popcorn and a fountain drink and forget about all this nonsense.